Good evening, honey. What's going on? What's popping? Is your girl Drizzy? Welcome back to Drizzy Radio. Get a cup of tea. Let's just straight into this mess. But first of all, if you're new here and you want to join the mess again, kindly hit that subscribe button and turn on the notification bell so that you know whenever we upload. Well, I remember I told you, or rather, I gave you some tea not too long ago that came from Mangi, and almost every blog been talking about it in regards to, of course, Zuchu not being happy with Diamond Platnumz, you know, being out here, first of all, denying her, and to make the matters worse, or rather to put salt to injury, Diamond was seen kissing another girl. Zuchu went to Diamond Platnumz's house, broke almost everything. When I say break, I mean literally broke the TVs, broke the cars, broke the expensive watches. And of course, Diamond Platnumz insists that Zuchu must pay everything that she ruined, which is up to 100 million Tanzanian shillings. And of course, that story came straight from Mangi. And you know, people been wondering, is it true or is it a lie? But we all know that, you know, almost, let me just say, more than 70% of the story that comes from Mangi are true, because we've seen them receipts. Juma Lokole did an interview where he was spilling lots and lots of tea. When I say lots, I mean a lot of tea. And of course, he was being asked, what's up with Zuchu? You know, why was she going down to Platnumz's house and ruined it and stuff like that? And Juma Lokole, out of nowhere, say that Zuchu is pregnant. Where, what strength? Or rather, where will she get the strength to go and, you know, vandalize Diamond Platnumz's house? Basically, Lokole say that Zuchu will not do that. Or rather, the Zuchu that he knows, or rather, Zuchu was brought up so well with the mother that he doesn't think that Zuchu will do that. According to Juma Lokole, people that started those rumors are just people that are out here trying to eat. Allegedly. Tell me what you think down in the comment section. Do you still believe that Zuchu did what she's been accused of, or you feel like Mangi made it up? I don't feel like Mangi, maybe she would add sugar here and there, okay? That is just my opinion. She would add sugar here and there to make the story juicy, but making up something like that, honestly, that is a little bit too far-fetched, if you ask me, even though she has come up with some strange story. I remember when she said that Elizabeth Michael's husband is, you know, gay and he was seen with another man. I remember when, oh my God, he has said so many bad things about Mr. Nasha Donna, you know, talking about her using, you know, drugs and stuff like that. So I don't know how I feel about this one. That's why whenever I give this story, I keep on saying allegedly, because I'm not sure. I don't understand why people are attacking me down the comment section, talking about, oh, Drizzy, you're being this, you're being that. Honey, that is how I speak. I can't control how I speak. Like, this is me. The way I'm giving your tea over here, that is my personality. And that's why them hoes trying to copy me all over the internet. Let me just say, in East Africa, they're trying to copy the way I give my tea. But they can't do it like me, because this is me. This is how I speak. This is my persona. Okay, I don't put on facade. I don't put on, you know, some sort of thing to become someone that I'm not. Like, this is how I speak. People that know me, people that hit me up on DMs, this is how I speak, and they can attest to that. And that is how I give my stories. That is how I've been giving my stories 1 year plus being on YouTube. But anyway, I would just say that let's just wait and see how things go. Maybe Mangi have more tea on this story. We will see that. But for now, Juma Lokole is the only person who has come out to say that the story is a lie. Mangi doubled down and say that the story is true. Zuchu is being asked to pay that money. But of course, we wait to hear what will happen, or rather how the story will go. If indeed it's true, of course the story will leak. if this story is really, really true, trust you me, somebody's bound to start speaking. But anywho, keep it classy, let's chop it down in the comment section. And as always, I love you to the moon and back.